Whether you are considering production line modernization or investing in new production line, we are talking about significant capital investments. To ensure right investment decisions, you should select solutions that you know to be well tested. Valmet offers extensive testing services at our Paper Technology Center in Jyväskylä, Finland, covering the entire board and paper machine processes.
During the trials, we showed that we could do it. And together with your pilot installation, that showed to us that that equipment is very good and that the equipment is for us the best way to go forward.
The idea to do dewatering without vacuum is exactly what the papermaker needs. But of course, to see it, how it operates at the pilot machine, to see the amount of water which the sleeve roll removes from the paper sheet was outstanding. First, we could not believe this works, but when we've seen at the pilot trials the effect of the sleeve roll, we were absolutely confident to install it.
The Paper Technology Center in Jyväskylä has been operating since the 1960s. The pilot plant covers all paper and board grades and the papermaking process from HEADBOX to drying. There are two pilot machines that operate on different speed and basis weight ranges. The measurements carried out in the pilot facility laboratory act as a basis for reporting that mill and corporate personnel can confidently use as a basis for investment decisions.
Our customers can test a layering HEADBOX where a layered structure is produced by using a single HEADBOX and one forming unit. We have possibility to test two and three layered structures with an Optiflow footrenier and gap HEADBOXes. We have a unique layering technology, aqua layering technology, where a thin layer of water is used between the furnace layers. This technology has been developed for the most challenging solutions where layer purity is important.
A sleeve roll has been a very interesting innovation introduced by Valmet and some few years ago. One of the benefits of a sleeve roll is that we are removing the high amount of vacuum required for water removal in, for example, a hybrid former composition. In that way, what we have is a kind of technology that enables a pre-pressing of the web in the forming section. As an advantage of this technology is decreasing energy consumption between 15% to 30%, depending on the case, the paper grade, the speed, and so forth. In this particular case, as I says, it's a kind of pre-pressing. We can densify by creating pressure in the web structure. We can say that we have two basic press-section technologies, OptiPress Linear and OptiPress Center. What is the key difference? In the OptiPress Linear, we have a composition of two shoe presses, two shoe press nibs, one continuation to the other, with a four-felt configuration in case of mainly board applications. For the OptiPress Center, typically we have a three-felt configuration system where the key element is the center roll with the third nib in shoe press.
The OptiTran compact drying new single-run concept improves runnability and tail threading to the next level. Also, the web shrinkage can be controlled better than ever, and paper strength properties are improved. The innovation in compact geometry is the short web transfer from dryer cylinder to wok roll. The web is supported with high under pressure in the short transfer, and thus improvement is achieved. OptiDry Twin Impingement Air Drying is developed for increasing web dryness before first dryer cylinder. The increased dryness and web temperature before first drying cylinder enable the high machine speed and reduce sticking on the first dryer cylinders.